Teresa from Milwaukee Food and City Tours here. We are sharing some of our favorite stories about this great city, and we're doing it in this Milwaukee Minute.
In 1975, the most popular show on television was Happy Days, and for the next 5 years, Happy Days and Laverne and Shirley were in the top five for television shows here in the United States and around the world. We in Milwaukee at that time were a little embarrassed by it. We were more than bratwurst and beer and bowling alleys, we said, but in reality, deep in our heart, we kind of were, weren't we? But in the early 2000s, we sort of leaned in and embraced it, and a group of people raised money to build a statue to Milwaukee's most famous fictional citizen, Arthur Fonzarelli, the Bronze Fonz. This is one of the most popular attractions here in Milwaukee, one of the most popular statues. And we love old Fonzie. Henry Winkler himself comes by to visit regularly. And when he does, he complains because the statue is actually taller than he is.